Hello, this is Goku Black, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy IX! Last time, did not mean to call that Moogle, I was trying to open the freaking app. There we go. Last time, we made it to the Q's Marsh and caught frogs, so. We're not going to get some of the Q's Girl that works, we're going to over to this specific point. So we're heading this way. So let's go this way. Oops, wrong button. I'm trying to hit that button. Let's see what we find here. We still need to get the blue magic. Great, now it's gonna lag a bunch, isn't it? These guys. Guys are about, they have about 244 HP, so, maybe a single target fire? Well, that's not enough. I don't want to use another one, because I think it will kill it. Think of how I don't think that's enough, but we'll try. I hope the Kina doesn't die here. Oh, he's dead, okay. That's what happens. Maybe if Vivi hits him, he'll be fine? Yeah, I didn't think that would actually work. Maybe if Vivi hits? Wow. I kinda do need you alive. Yeah, I think that's perfect. If not, we need a little more. Ow! Yes, we got it! We got learned Pumpkinhead! Heal yourself up. Maybe can you fray up at the same time? Let's overkill, why not? Bye-bye. Yeah, let's use a tent. Or two. I do need my MP back. How are we looking? Oh, we're looking fine. Okay. You make it? Game? Oh, we almost made it. These guys are really hard to get the blue magic from because they will, you know, they'll steal from you. Don't think this one? No, apparently that's too strong. Let's try Sedan back row attack. No, apparently that one's too strong too, okay. Oh, hopefully, we can get the blue magic later. I believe we have blue magic. I believe it's, as I'm thinking of the... Yeah, it's Vanish. Well, whatever. I'm just gonna call him Mine because I don't know. Meanie just doesn't sound great. It doesn't sound good. Now, apparently, it's stuck before us we saw earlier. I guess Dagger hasn't been here yet. Or if she did, maybe Moogles think that all women are ugly. They don't force him. It's all greens. Yeah, so basically, you want to find the chocobo footprints, what we saw earlier, and last time, and use the Gastal greens when you're on top of the footprints, and Choco will come to you, and yeah, it's kind of like a free chocobo. So I'm going to demonstrate that. Hopefully I don't get an encounter on the way. If I do, it's fine, I guess. So like I said, I need the experience ability points, so... okay, it's right there. Is my... Okay. Where's the... Oh, here it is. Couldn't see it. So there's Choco. Going to the Choco's forest. Now, what is the big secret? Huh? Oh, so basically he has the ability to find out hidden treasure. Sure, why not? I'm gonna go and show the Choco Hot and Cold game. So basically, it's pretty simple. Do three, dig. I'm like right here. Okay. Where is it? There it is. So basically, when you deal damage to the ground, you get experience points for the beak. When you find a treasure, anyway. It doesn't count if you don't, if you're not digging up a treasure. Where is it? I'm closer? There it is. Got some money. Now we get some Gastal Grams. I was thinking of another game I was playing. Where is it? I've dug everywhere! I don't know where it was, but... it's kind of average, these three, for me. That's basically what it is. I'll do a couple more games until, well, you know what I mean. And I'll be grinding on this for probably a few hours. Maybe an hour, depending on how long it takes me. Where is it? It has to be around here somewhere. There we go. Jeez. Took me a while to get it. Didn't even find it. Digging it up isn't the hardest part. It's finding it wherever it actually is. That's kind of a bad game for me. Normally I get like an average 3, so normally get a good amount, but well, already? Kind of makes up for the last game that we had. Yeah, because there's the beak level right there. Every single time your beak levels up, you get one more point of damage to the ground. You're searching through depth, so it's always nice to get your beak leveled up. So I would not go out of my way to make sure that it's 100% leveled up, you know, to the max level, because that, unless you have no life, it's really not important to do that. Oh yeah, if you get 4 treasures, an egg gives you 10 minutes, excuse me, extra 10 seconds, and doubles the points from here on out. And if you get 8, he'll stop you and say, hey, you gotta stop, you'll clean me out if you keep going. So, I don't think I can get that much with the time I have right now, but, and I don't think I've ever gotten that at just a regular Chocobo. But let me know, viewers, if you actually have, at some point, gotten in Final Fantasy IX. I'd love to hear it. Yeah, I think the most I'm actually going to get is 5. Yeah. Didn't think I'd get, well, we got an average. I want to see if I could get the Chocograph, though. See if I can get the... one thing I'm going for. If not, well, that's what I'm basically grinding on for hours, is the thing I'm trying to find. Oh, we got 36 step. There's an ore. Okay. Sometimes if you're very unlucky, you won't find it for a while. That seems to be what my luck is right now, so Very luck dependent. Sure, there are ways to manipulate it. Speedrunners are found. But I have, personally have not. Don't think that's a thing, but it might be. We're very close to the treasure. I got 3, that's my average. Glad we at least got 3, because that is my average, is getting 3. It took me forever to get it. This is partly why I like doing the cotton rope trick when we get over to Limblum, because, well, it makes it easier for you to have money at this point. This might be it. Oh, it's a 10. Okay. Just saw the depth and went, that might be it. Oh, it's just a 10. Don't be wrong. 10's not bad. But it's not what I wanted. Well, at least we found it. Found a 4th thing. Ready to hit 0. I don't think we're getting another thing though. Unless we find this. Yeah, it's not. We're not. I was gonna say, unless we find it in the next second. But... Oh, there we go. I was digging too low. Is that over here? Apparently. Okay, stone with patterns. Let's go. That's what I was looking for. And an average run here. What is it? Oh. Yeah, it took a graph. So I'm going to be, let me just show you before I stop for right now. Sorry these episodes have been a little long lately. It just, you know, it takes a while for me to get through this part here, so. So the triangle for your menu button, open the choke graph menu. You see where it has that picture there. You have to go there with your chocobo and try to take it up, like choco hot and cold, only on the world map. See if I can get it. Oh wow! I can't. I was not expecting to get that on the first try. Man, we got some good stuff here. Drop my spoons, not bad. Oh yeah, there you go. We're gonna be doing more of this, treasure hunting and, side quest stuff next time! And let's play Final Fantasy IX! This is Goku Black, signing off. Have a great day, and I will see you in the next video.